Most fluoroquinolones are cleared renally and require dose reduction in renal dysfunction. Moxifloxacin is the exception, because it is not excreted into the urine, it is also not approved for treatment of UTIs. Delafloxine is excreted into the urine in large part, but it has not been approved to treat UTIs.